For countries with a limited defense budget, the problem of air defense becomes difficult to solve. Its mega efforts cannot afford to protect the airspace, while mid- to long-range anti-aircraft missiles are as expensive as fighters. Therefore, having a true mid-range air defense system at an affordable price is important for these countries. The market for anti-aircraft weapons has changed when Chinese manufacturers launched a line of low-cost air defense missiles, KS-1 or KS-1. KS-1 is the export version of the Hóng Qí 12 High Altitude Medium Range Air Defense Missile System, or HQ-12. Researched and manufactured by Jiangnan Aviation Industry Company in 1967. The KS-1 program was started in the 1980s to replace the Hóng Qí 2 missile complex, or HQ-2. A reverse-engineered copy of the Soviet S-75 Dvina. Due to reasons which have not been publicly disclosed, the KS-1 did not enter military service in China when development was completed in 1994. A likely reason was the poor maneuvering capability of missile. It could only engage targets with a 5G maneuvering capability, making the KS-1 largely ineffective for defending against new generation combat aircraft. In 1998, the Zhuhai Air Show saw the first public display. KS-1 initially using the traditional dual-mounted fixed transmitters and launchers, very similar to the old-fashioned HQ-2. At the same time, the KS-1 system used the missiles developed from the HQ-2 missiles' second stage, but the new missiles was equipped with a single-chamber solid-fuel engine. This launcher could be mounted on a 6x6 truck to increase system mobility or be emplaced in the standard fashion. A typical HQ-12 air defense missile consists of the following components: air target detection radar, a target tracking and missile guidance station, 4 double launchers, and 18 reserve missiles. The radar-guided missile HQ-12 is mainly used to deal with fixed-wing aircraft and helicopters. The HQ-12 uses a solid propellant, dual-mounted missile detachment, weight 886 kg, capable of striking flying targets at 0.5 to 25 km altitude, horizontal range of 7 to 42 km, the maximum flight speed of 1,200 meters per second. The anti-aircraft missile is 5.6 meters long, 0.4 meters in diameter, and weighs 900 kilograms. The missile launching weight is 900 kilograms. The KS-1 system uses the SJ-202 acquisition radar and a phased array engagement radar system, similar to the HQ-2. KS-1 system is equipped with China's first self-developed 3D phased array radar, SJ-202, which can track 6 targets and guide 6 missiles on one of 3 attacks from time to time. The maximum short distance of 115 km. The maximum tracking distance of 80 km. The latest updated version is KS-1A. It is rated as roughly equivalent to the US MIM-23 Hawk, except it was designed to engage missiles as well as aircraft. It is the first Chinese surface-to-air missile to adopt an indigenous planar passive phase array engagement radar, designated the H-200, which can simultaneously track multiple targets over 100 kilometers away. It can guide 6 missiles to 3 targets at the same time. The radars substantially improve the system's performance over the original KS-1. The KS-1A, which has greatly improved minimum altitude and range, has already been developed and first appeared at the 6th Zhuhai Air Show in 2006. It was rumored that this improvement also increased its ability to engage targets maneuvering at a higher G-force. Due to the long development process, combined with the technical scandals, it became difficult to equip the HQ-12 air defense missile system in the People's Liberation Army. On the other hand, due to the collapse of the Soviet Union, the Chinese quickly acquired S-300 long-range anti-aircraft missile complexes, and later successfully copied them under the name Hóng Qí 9 or HQ-9. In China, HQ-12 only plays a complementary role to HQ-9. The new direction for the KS-1 is for export customers. Myanmar has become the first customer of KS-1A, with 7 batteries of KS-1A and locally made KS-1M. Following Myanmar, Turkmenistan became the second customer. Thailand is the latest customer of the KS-1 and the first customer of the improved version of the KS-1C. The contract was signed in September 2016 and deliveries were made in early 2017. My video about the Chinese KS-1A air defense missile system answer. Thank you for watching. You find this video interesting, please give me your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Goodbye and see you again in the next videos. Tạm biệt và hẹn gặp lại quý vị và các bạn trong các video tiếp theo.